shoot! You're a perv! Hey, kid, get away!
Jeremy, are you home with the police now?
Stop! I'll throw you in jail! You crook! You're going to jail! Hey! We're gonna get you!
Jeremy, are you stupid or something? You 100% should be in jail right now. That's basically assault.
Yeah, well, we got away, didn't we?
Babe, this is the stupidest thing you've ever done.
You're right. I'm sorry, hon. I'm sorry. It's just, David's an old friend. I mean, he was.
Oh, that's good.
That's a pretty good picture.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, appreciate that. It's really hard to take a good picture with this kid sometimes, so you got a good eye, obviously.
Oh, thank you.
What's your name?
Brenda.
I'm Jeremy.
Nice to meet you.
I'm David, by the way.
Hi.
Did you want to maybe grab some food later?
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, did you want to just put your number
yeah.
and see what happens?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
The only women worth chasing, men, are into three things.
What are those?
Speed, danger, and money. And I'm thinking, since you don't really have any money, you should probably try to bank on the first two. So, like, you should take Brenda, you know, paintballing.
I was thinking some, you know, a little more low-key. Like what? Like, a picnic?
A picnic?
A picnic.
Dude, that literally hits on none of the points I just said. You know, Brenda's a babe. She wants adventure. She wants to have a good time. You gotta trust me on this.
Like that time you said that double dating can be a great idea, and my date turned out to be your date's lesbian cousin.
I mean, that was a misunderstanding. And also, have you ever heard of taking one for the team, my man?
Okay. Yeah, well, what about that other time when my family was gone and you thought it'd be a great idea to turn their house to an Airbnb? That didn't really work out, did it?
No. Exactly. The house did get destroyed. But the point is, man, is Brenda wants to have a good time. And you're gonna lose her. I'm just telling you this right now. You're gonna lose her if you take her on a flippin' picnic.
I didn't actually blow my chances. The date went really well.
How come I've never heard of any of this before?
I mean, it's still kind of a sore spot in my life, so I just never felt comfortable bringing it up.
So what happened next? I mean, why did you and Brenda break up, and why aren't you and David friends anymore?
I'm getting there, Shay. Anyways.
All right, bud. How you doing today?
Pretty good.
Good. Let's see here. You been brushing and flossing lately?
A little bit.
Pretty frequently, at least once a day, at least, right?
Sure.
Sure, okay, yeah. Let's take a look inside here to see if you got any cavities going on. No, nothing crazy since we last. Oh, hold on 1 second, but this might be important. Pat, what does she want?
This is Jeremy.
Jeremy? It's Patricia.
It's been a long time. This is weird, but you've been seeing someone, right?
Yeah, this isn't a great time right now.
Brunette, real pretty.
What's this about?
Hang on, sending you a vid.
What the?
Here we go!
Where are you?
It's actually kind of funny. I'm at laser tag with my niece.
Laser tag?
I heard girls love laser tag.
Oh, babe. Bunch of assholes. Jeremy?
It's almost 6.
Babe?
It's time.
Bro, what's up? I meant to call you earlier just to thank you for helping.
Save it.
Sorry?
I've been biding my time these last 18 months, wondering exactly how I was going to enact my revenge on you.
Wait, what?
I loved her. I still do.
You what?
Jeremy, I've wanted to apologize to you for so long. I mean, I think about what I did to you every single day. But, I mean, man, you're a Shay now, and I'm getting pretty serious now, too.
I said save it! Right now, you should be getting a friendly knock on the door.
Are you David Trimmel?
Yes.
I'm Detective Greer. I'm here to extend my sincerest apologies on behalf of the San Francisco Police Department.
What?
Yeah, earlier today there was a bit of confusion with one of our investigations, and your identification actually matched the perpetrators, so one of our officers jumped the gun, and that's why you were chased all over town in your underwear.
Oh.
I'm really sorry about that.
What? It's fine.
That's not the only reason I'm here. You may remember that a man, Asian, white, in his 20s, was also chasing you today with the officer. He actually knocked over Officer Chang.
Yes, I remember that very well.
Do you have any idea who that was? I mean, that was assault on an officer.
Is it? That's very interesting. Well, unfortunately, I've actually never seen him before in my whole life.
Hey, what was that about?
It was nothing.
He's a psychopath.
Action! Take a bite out of your bottle.
Pissed off, very pissed off, are Jeremy and Ashlynn.
Jeremy!
Sorry, he said very hard, Jeremy, and my mind went there, and I didn't want it to go there. If you say so, okay.
Stop! Alright, we're just gonna cut.
Hold on.